ACT LA is a coalition of organizations working around the issues of transportation justice, housing affordability, and access to good jobs. ACT LA's goal is to ensure that everyone who depends on transit has access to an affordable, accessible, and welcoming transit system that can get them to where they need to be every day. That we are creating a transportation system that is actually benefiting community residents near transit and not displacing them.
We know that race and income are two of the greatest determinants of disparities in this country, no matter the issue, whether it be housing, transportation, et cetera. And we're trying to more intentionally focus on how our projects address the disparities that those communities face. About 69% of our ridership makes under $35,000 per year, and 79% of our riders say they do not have access to a car. We support a primarily low income of color and transit dependent population.
Metro right now is focusing most of the funding and over billions of dollars on building light rail. And we know that over 70% of transit riders actually ride the bus.
Most people tend to use our bus system, and that's because it's the most expansive part of our transit network.
With a wonderful opportunity right now with investing hundreds of billions of dollars, we need to do it right.
What ACT LA is doing is they're really mobilizing people who ride transit to reflect on the problems that we see today and being able to target those problems into a constructive direction.
So we have a strategic plan. It's a 10-year strategic plan. It's called Vision 2028. And one of the goals of that plan is to create a world-class bus system. And what that means is that we're looking at how do we focus our resources, our investments, our programming, so that we can create a more reliable, a faster, and a more expansive bus system that better meets the needs of our residents, our stakeholders, etc.
ACT LA held a Transit Justice Summit in February 2020, where we brought transit riders, advocates, community members, and leaders together to imagine a transportation system that is a vision for everybody, including low-income, communities of color, and everyday transit riders. We are doing organizing. We are talking to transit riders on their commutes. We are bringing them into our coalition space and to have discussions with other transit riders on what are some solutions to addressing our inefficient public transportation system.
I think for me, in terms of infrastructure, so a bus only lane, but also a bus shelter. So I think making sure that there's green space and shade, a water fountain, parking for bikes.
Bus lanes are one aspect that I think are really physically achievable. Because they don't cost very much money to create. Bus lanes would, I think, show in a permanent way how transit is prioritized on our streets and can be used and relied upon.
As our region grows and for the sake of our environment, to reduce traffic, for improved sustainability, we have to see that ridership go up. And so we at Metro are really focused on that. We're focused on creating a world-class bus system.
For transit to work in LA and for us to reap the benefits of a good transit system, lower carbon emissions, increased access to opportunity, in order to achieve those, people who don't ride transit also need to be on board, especially in LA where over 7 in 10 people don't ride transit right now.
So having a good transportation system is good for everybody, not just transit riders, on many levels, including reducing emissions from cars and creating a more connected, healthy, and sustainable region.
I really want to see a system that people are proud of, that we become more a place like a New York or San Francisco, which are known for their transit systems. Ours is quite large and really compares, but I think our challenge is our car culture. keeps people from kind of seeing us that same way.
I'm really inspired by the work that ACT LA does, is that they really listen to people and mobilize people to be able to create some change for a better city.